meet the Pawn Star guy, man. It's dope. Man.
There's tons of coins with great stories, everything from conquering countries to discovery to sex and violence and everything else. That's what I like about it.